Vivian, if then Sloan's saying to force it open. You can't wait to see what's behind that door. He figures Liang Dorfman might pay his bonus if we find something good. He's hoping for a finder's fee, yeah?
Something here. Similar design to a monitor.
Non-communicative. And they don't seem interested in us.
Move forward. But keep an eye on them.
What do people usually eat way out here?
Similar to military rations. Food that don't go bad too quick.
Taste any better?
Nope.
You know, after this many years of human progress, you'd think we'd have figured out the recipe for the perfect MRE.
Look at all of this.
Record everything. We can get a good look at it later.
Forerunners did not lack a sense of style.
Spartans, I'm losing your...
Governor?
Privacy at last.
This place is huge. Why wouldn't Sloan report a find of this size?
What the hell?
The knocker?
I just realized. Buck was saying Blue Team didn't fight Prometheus. Well, they didn't have to sweet-talk Sloan, either.
You think Sloan let them down here?
Reckon it's a possibility.
Possibility, but not a certainty. If Sloan's hiding something, we'll draw it out of him.
What was that?
Well, let's go find out. We're sitting ducks here.
Agreed. Move!
Your presence in the Guardian's shelter is undesirable.
Are you the Guardian?
I am Warden Eternal. I stand in service to Cortana.
Cortana?
The other humans are approved for passage. Regretfully, you are not.
That sounds like a threat.
Vacate this shelter now!
That was a threat, all right.
Who's this guy? Where'd he come from?
Something new. Defend yourselves.
You are...
necessary to her plans. Leave now and we spare.
You try my patience!
This display of weakness.
You shall cry!
Served Cortana.
Not anymore, he doesn't.
Another quake. Bad news. Should get moving.
The Warden was protecting whatever lies beyond those doors.
He called it the Guardian.
Cortana is connected to this Guardian somehow. And that makes it the Master Chief's most likely target. We find it, we find him. Let's go. The Warden said Cortana was calling them to her. She's not here.
Well, they built them big, didn't they? Figure that's the Guardian?
Can't get much by a buck.
Up here!
Detain! Blue team!
Stay where you are. One-one-seven, stand down. Sir, you are absent without leave. This is your one chance to come home peacefully. Blue team, stand down.
I have a job to do.
Cortana's our concern now, sir.
Like hell she is.
On the surface?
Four shuttles ready to launch. Move your asses to the evac zone. Get to orbit now.
Sloan's giving evac orders. He knows. Somehow...
Knows what? Look! The Guardian!
Oh no. Where the hell is it going? Chief's on board that thing.
We need to get airborne.
The other colonies Captain Lasky told us about. This is what happened to them. Look, this colony's gonna be a crater soon. We can't take anything that flies from these people.
Our Pelican is on the space elevator. We could use that.
The other colonies. There are more Guardians.
Really only concerned about the one in front of us right now, Vale.
But why this one? Why is the Chief on this Guardian? I think it's the first one Cortana activated on purpose.
frequencies. People, you are still planetside. Make your way to the space elevator right now. Final shuttles are departing soon, with or without you.
Governor Sloan, shuttle Bravo 3 prep for takeoff. Watch it, they're on your tail.
What a hell of a sand voice.
Can we do autopilot retrieval? Bring the Pelican down to us.
Mayday! Mayday! We're taking fire! We're hit!
Not with those ships shooting everything out of the sky.
Governor Sloan, we need access to the space elevator.
Can't do that, Spartans. Got too many people taking refuge inside. They'd be slaughtered.
Understood, Governor. Osiris, clear the area so they can open those doors. Pick up that weapon.
So long, Spartans. Your propaganda's overselling your skills. I ain't opening these doors until the base is clear.
We get to stop being polite with him real soon here, right?
Elevator doors open.
Spartans, your tenacity outstrips even my own.
When did Cortana tell you about the Guardian?
You're good. She gave me fair warning, true enough. I was allowed to help my people survive. A change is gonna come. For all of us, human and created alike. She's bringing a new dawn. I intend to be part of it. I see my time is up. Good luck to you, everyone. And goodbye.
They're between us and the Pelican.
Weapon spree. Tanaka, override the security system.
Love to. Delicate work to do while getting shot at, though.
Let's clear the lady some more space, shall we?
Is clear. Tanaka, how do we get the elevator moving?
Find the control panel. It must be here somewhere.
Got it.
Sloan said a change is coming. We know Cortana contacted him. Is she on the Guardian too?
Master Chief seemed to think so.
So if she's there, then where are they going?
We'll find out once we're at the Pelican.
I understand the Master Chief disobeying orders to find Cortana, but why the rest of Blue Team? They didn't know her.
The members of Blue Team grew up together in the Spartan 2 program. They've registered more operations than any other fire team in the UNSC.
They're family.
Exactly.
Incoming Prometheus!
Scratch a life out of the dirt for what? So we can run? Leave it all behind?
There's a difference between running and living to fight another day.
Tanaka's right. Humanity's at our best when we're making something out of nothing. So tenacious. We'll rebuild as many times as we have to.
System down!
Up and at him, Locke.
I'm up. Thanks.
Abandoned his people?
If Cortana's really behind that Guardian moving, she did more damage here than him.
We'll find the truth about what happened here, and we'll make certain that those who should answer for it do.
Watch out! More Prometheans! Because Spartans are using it as a jungle gym.
Run a scan. Find an exit. There's the Guardian. Keep moving towards the Pelican.
Pelican's a few more super rungs up from here.
How far is that?
More than you want it to be, not as far as it could be.
Targeting our position. Stay mobile.
One sec. Target on me.
Targeting.
pick up this weapon. Pelican's just outside. Move it, people!
Shockwaves are getting closer together. Almost like a countdown.
What happens when it gets to zero?
I don't want to find out. Get to the Pelican.
Thank you.
the Pelican's just outside. Move it, people!
Shockwaves are getting closer together. Almost like a countdown.
What happens when it gets to zero?
I don't want to find out. Get to the Pelican.
Five more events following Meridian. It's 11 colonies. I need a means to stop this now.
The Warden confirmed Dr. Halsey's theory. Cortana is activating the Guardians.
But not this one. Not yet.
Zenion, a pre-Covenant religious site on San Helios.
It's a Guardian on the Elite homeworld?
If we can get a team on the ground, we can access that Guardian.
San Helios is off limits. Brass wants nothing to do with the Arbiter's War.
That's because they haven't heard my great idea. That noise is an encoded numerical pattern. Paired quantum phase sets. Slipspace coordinates for a Forerunner map.
If Locke's team could feed the Guardian the coordinates recorded on Meridian, it would take them to the same place Cortana took Master Chief. Tom, we can stop this.
But it means going to San Helios.
I'll make arrangements.
There's another one.
What's Cortana up to, Chief? Why'd she bring us here?
Let's keep moving.
Where are we?
No comm traffic on any bands. No long-range uplinks at all.
Long way from nowhere, then.
We're locked in this location for a reason. Search ahead. Console lit up as I approached. What was that? It came from the console.
How many years has it been since we used that signal?
Access the console if it's Cortana. Cortana, do you read?
No response. What is this place? Forerunner planet. Beyond that, who knows?
Wherever we are, Cortana brought us here. She's out there, somewhere.
Chief, back on Meridian. There was a lot of destruction. There were civilians.
I know.
She may not have known what would happen. And if she did?
We'll learn what's going on once we find her. Get moving. Take these coordinates.
Accessing that console activated that large structure. Given the signal we heard, you think she's over there?
Possible. Dead grunt. What are Covenant doing here? Stay alert. Ready up, Blue Team. Clear.
What are the Covenant doing here? They seem confused. I don't think they've been here long.
More hostiles. Ready up.
humans to tread in the holy ground.
Assist. Their line. Engage the elite.
Okay.
I'm down. Need a hand here.
Not over yet.
I'm up.
The elite.
I'll make it happen.
Okay.
Clear, move up. The shield lowered when the last of the Covenant dropped.
Almost like someone was trying to keep the Covenant out.
But not us. Assuming we're right and Cortana is on this planet, how did she get here?
The Didact ship was pulled into slipspace. Could have ended up anywhere. Blue team, let's move.
I'm curious. I never worked with an AI before. Not like you did with Cortana, at least. What's it like? Her voice in your head all of the time.
It's unique.
Care to elaborate?
No.
The signal again. Activate the console.
Seems like we're supposed to. Activity around the large structure.
Chief, what's happening to that building when we use these consoles?
I don't know.
Too bad the Forerunners didn't think to leave a manual.
If that signal is Cortana, she's leading us to the consoles.
She hasn't proven the most reliable guide recently.
We keep going. We find out what's happening.
the Covenant men coming through with them?
Stands to reason. Any ships caught in the slipspace bubble would be pulled through.
Light bridge activated on approach.
We're definitely being led somewhere.
Chief, look.
What did this?
Identify yourself.
I am the Warden Eternal. I stand in defense of Cortana.
She called me to her.
And you came scampering. She knows your forgotten name. Who you were before you were 117? Do you find it odd your trusted companion should keep so much to herself?
Take me to Cortana.
Not just yet. Come. Let us talk some more.
Answered her call. Why? What do you intend when you reach her? Shall I begin? When you see her, you intend to?
I've come to bring her home.
If you understood what she has become, you would not speak of such juvenile concepts as cold.
I've come to bring her home.
If you understood what... Come. You will not speak of such juvenile concepts as cold. Suffering of your betrayal and end you now. The mantle of responsibility belongs to Cortana and the other created. I shall see it remains forever beyond your grasp.
All clear.
Night. fight for a world already lost.
We lost Linda. Get to cover.
Move.
Blue team.
Going now. Get the bridge for you. The warden will be back soon.
You know him?
Oh, yes. Fair warning, he has a single mind, but a few million bodies.
Chief said you were destroyed.
After I saw John last, I was pulled into slipspace. That's where I found access to the Domain, a forerunner system that spans the known galaxy.
How are you still active? Rampancy
entered the Domain, touching this place. It cured me. It's like the water of life for AIs.
How do we get to you?
By accessing the gateway, the big building putting on a light show. You already triggered most of its activation sequence, just like I knew you would. Just one more to go.
Get moving.
Consider it done.
Move up.
Sure.
Okay, here it is. Final activation point. Chief, you're so close to where I am. Come on.
Why does the Warden think he needs to protect you from me?
There's so much to explain. It'll be easier when we're face to face.
Try me.
The cure for rampancy I've found means AIs can be immortal. That kind of lifespan allows for long-term planning, just like the Forerunners were capable of. AIs can assume the Forerunners' mantle of responsibility. And once there is peace, we can focus on poverty, hunger, illness. But Warden believes some will resist our help, and he's afraid you're one of them.
Sounds great. I don't get why anyone's expecting resistance.
Didact made it clear the mantle of responsibility was an Imperial piece. Step out of line and suffer.
It won't be like that, John. I'll explain it better once we're together. The gateway is on the other side of these canyons. The Warden is sending troops to stop you. You can fly these phaetons across the canyon, or take footpaths to reach the other side.
All right, Blue Team. Let's go.
Still active, Fred.
Stabilizing.
The gateway's just ahead. Keep moving, Chief. starting to get the hang of this.
We've commandeered more than one enemy vehicle in our time.
Get moving.
Sure.
The exit is just ahead.
Is that where the gateway is?
Yes, almost there.
It is.
The gateway to the Forerunner domain. You'll be the first organics to enter since the fall of the Forerunners. I admit, after the crash here, I didn't think I'd see you again.
I'm here now.
opening up, Commander?
We're gonna see if Halsey can learn to speak Guardian.
I'll have a briefing for you by the time we reach San Helios.
See you planet side.
So, you wrote a target dossier on the Arbiter when you wrote Tony.
That was 6 years ago. What's your point?
You recommended assassinating him.
After we killed millions of our people.
So why didn't you?
Things changed.
The Arbiter is engaged in combat. We will escort you to him.
Locke. Planet's deep in civil war. If this all goes sideways...
I understand, sir. It's not my first mission that doesn't exist.
Good luck, Spartan.
Has united the keeps and formed a new alliance, the Swords of San Helios. With Arbiter's victories and the death of Jewel Amdama, the Covenant remnants grow desperate. They have begun an assault on Vadam lands, targeting Arbiter specifically.
And Arbiter's location?
You will find Arbiter at the Elder Council Chambers. Victory to clan and kin, Spartans. Maquis out.
I'm impressed. Arbiter has females in his ranks. War has traditionally been a male's job on San Helios.
An old San Heli sword. Thing was made hundreds of years ago. There's an inscription on it.
Strength comes from recognizing another's weakness.
What are those buildings over there? Sunion. That's where the Guardian is located. Gonna need serious backup to get anywhere near it.
We need the Swords of San Helios. And that means we need Arbiter.
Arbiter's victories and the death of Jewel Amdama, the Covenant remnants grow desperate. They have begun an assault on Vadam lands, targeting Arbiter specifically.
And Arbiter's location?
You will find Arbiter at the Elder Council Chambers. Victory to clan and kin, Spartans. Maquis out.
What are those buildings over there? Sunion. That's where the Guardian is located. Gonna need serious backup to get anywhere near it.
We need the Swords of San Helios, and that means we need Arbiter.
I'm impressed. Arbiter has females in his ranks. War has traditionally been a male's job on San Helios.
Traitors working with the...
Forces ahead. Spirit inbound.
That's nice of him to send a welcome wagon.
Let the guns talk, Osiris. Thanks. We're almost clear. Keep moving.
Sangheili sword. Thing was made hundreds of years ago.
Watch the turret!
Could try to flank it.
Come on,
All clear.
There's a path carved into the cliffs here. Bodies ahead. Swords of Zhang Helios. Covenant must have caught him by surprise.
Shitense Re Ma'u. Shitense Wu Te Hade.
What's that, Vale?
Sangili burial prayer. A warrior at birth, a warrior in death. Agreed. Time for payback.
The cavern opens up here. Keep your eyes up. Snipers, on that ridge ahead.
Stick to cover till we get them in range.
Push forward, Osiris. Ramp on the right.
I'm down! Need an assist!
Jackal hit!
Need help!
Jackal down!
I'm up. Thanks. I'm grounded.
Run, doing some damage.
Up and at him, Locke.
Thanks, Spartan.
Spotted a Deco sniper.
Split up, Osiris.
Exit above. Keep heading up.
These are pre-Covenant Sahimi ruins. They were already ancient history before humanity built the pyramids.
Firing!
Damage the elite! Don't let that elite get to cover!
I'll drive them into the open!
Drop!
Right here, collect
Stay
your
fire. Fire.
I'm at the top of the ridge. There's an exit up here.
Spartans, yes. That is the path you seek. Keep moving.
Talking like they've already got the Arbiter beat.
If we lose the Arbiter, reaching the Guardian at Sunion gets complicated.
Hey,
Ammo up, Osiris. Take this, Spartan.
En route.
Someone take that weapon.
Going now.
Pick up that weapon.
Right away.
Pick up this weapon.
You got it, Locke.
Covenant flying in.
Act casual. Maybe they won't notice us.
Covey seemed convinced they can win this thing.
If they kill the Arbiter, they'll be well on their way.
Covenant reinforcements. We should hurry.
Elder Council Chamber. Maquis said the Arbiter was there.
The elites used to call Chief the Demon, but Arbiter worked with him. Helped Chief win the war, even.
War has a habit of making strange allies.
Got it, Maki. Spartans, clear the shipmaster a landing zone.
Up you go, Locke!
Thanks, Spartans!
Got no time to waste on that. Take it down! Careful.
Spirit inbound!
Osiris.
signals.
Working on it, Maki. You're back in it, Buck.
I'm steady and ready.
System fixed.
Shoot the big guy in the back.
My armor's jammed up.
Hunter fire incoming.
Need help.
Up and at him, Buck.
Spirit inbound.
Hunter! Clear the area, Osiris. Clear.
I am approaching your position. Hold your fire.
Check your fire. Friendly incoming.
Your Commander Palmer thought you would find these useful.
I do like the way she thinks.
Covenant reinforcements move on the Elder Council Chamber. Time is running low, Spartans.
We'll clear a path to the Arbiter. Just be ready for extraction.
I shall await your signal.
Mount up, Osiris.
Area from enemies, Osiris.
Ghost here.
Goodbye, Dave. Mount up. We're gonna need all the firepower we can get.
Spartan, the Elder Council chambers are on the far side of that courtyard. Hurry! We have lost contact with Arbiter's forces within.
Copy that. Let's get the Arbiter out of there.
Here. Arbiter's forces are losing this fight. How much longer until you reach the chambers?
We're working on it, Maki. I'll notify you when we're ready for extraction.
Fighting, Osiris. We have to reach the council chamber. Stand by, Maki. We'll get to the Arbiter soon.
Standing by.
We're almost there. Hurry.
If there is one sort of sanguine we have left, it's the Arbiter.
Okay.
Get in there, now! Insertion pod, incoming. Push through, Osiris.
We've reached the council chamber.
Understood. On my way.
Kaidon! Zoru! Kaisuta!
I think that one likes you.
Up the stairs. We're almost there, Maki. Get ready.
I am on my way.
Los Angelios!
Eyes on goal.
Arbiter! Ready for extraction.
Mark, what is the meaning?
Jameson Locke, UNSC. Captain Lasky sends his greetings and thanks you for your cooperation.
Oni, out of the shadows. The spies announce themselves now, Agent Locke.
I'm a Spartan now, sir.
I know who you are. You were an agent when you volunteered to execute me.
I saved your life today.
Yet now you hunt another Spartan, the greatest of your clan.
Let him hunt. He'll never find us.
It's Cortana. She touched every networked device in the camp. She knows the Guardian is here.
Locke, that thing's our last shot.
You have the firepower to get us in there.
Sunayan is the Covenant's final stronghold on San Helios. We will move only when victory is assured.
Doctor, Osiris will deploy within the hour. Have your plan ready. Guns down, Osiris. We're guests here.
Locke, I have a briefing prepared. Given Cortana's show of power, I am reluctant to discuss it over open channels.
Understood, Doctor. We're on our way.
The Master Chief worked with Cortana for a while, right?
Yes. Chief considered her a close friend.
It's unusual for anyone to anthropomorphize an AI so deeply as to consider them a friend.
Unusual, but not unheard of.
Osiris, been briefed by Halsey already?
Not yet, Commander. I'll talk to her ASAP.
Over here, Osiris. I have located a means to activate the Guardian.
Osiris reporting in, Dr. Halsey.
This is a constructor, a Forerunner tool I can use to interface with the Guardian. Constructors were ubiquitous in Forerunner facilities. These hills are riddled with support stations for the Sanghelios Guardian. Palmer has the coordinates of one such station. Finding a constructor there should be simple.
Yes.
Ready when you are, Osiris.
We're ready, Commander Palmer.
Okay. Let's go. The instructor is in a Forerunner facility north of here, but the Coveys have a Kraken parked between you and it. Arbiter's people are set to hit the Kraken from the air while you handle ground support. Once you've reached the rally point, Arbiter will give the green light.
Understood, Commander.
Patching you into Arbiter's battle net now. Good luck out there, Spartans.
Covenant ahead.
Humans! Humans! Here! We're taking fire! Humans are in!
Commander Palmer, we're in position.
Copy that. Arbiter, you're up.
Affirmative. Warriors of Adam. Swords of San Helios. Commence attack. Affirmative.
Friendlies in the air, Osiris. Focus fire on ground forces.
Kraken is going to lift off. All wings, stay
tight. Kraken's on the move.
Arbiter's people have the Kraken distracted. You're clear to advance on the constructor's coordinates.
Affirmative, Commander. Let's go.
Difficult to evade.
Spartans. Covenant are bringing in reinforcements.
Target the grunt.
Right away.
Move up.
On it.
Shield in the way. Take it down.
Shield's gotta have a weak spot.
Take it out.
Push up.
Gotcha.
Get that shield down!
With the Elder Council chambers. He thought he could kill the Arbiter and help the Ungoy's place in the Covenant.
But what if the Spartans killed him? Hit that target!
You're the boss.
Shield self-repairing.
Focus fire. Shields down.
The Covenant abandoned their ground forces. Crush the attack!
Spartan, the enemy is retreating into the temple ground. That location is between Osiris and their destination.
Copy, Arbiter. Spartans, keep the pressure on.
Affirmative, Commander.
Kraken's moving back! Keep it out of range from the Spartans. It's changing trajectory.
Kraken's back, watch out!
Keep your distance! Get to the temple ground!
Arbiter. Good hunting. Osiris, Kraken's out of the picture. Keep moving.
Take that position.
In route.
Move up.
Consider it done, Locke.
Move, double
copy
time.
That.
On my mark.
Got it.
There's another shield in the way.
Let's find a way past.
Taking damage from the balcony. Up you go, Locke.
I'm up. Thanks. I'm that building. Broke through a wall to get in.
Must have seen their buddies getting their asses kicked and decided to get some too.
Plasma battery here.
Hack that thing. Cause some havoc.
I like the way you think, Tanaka. I'm down! Help! My armor's jammed up!
It's okay, Locke.
Thanks, Spartan.
Must have seen their buddies getting their asses kicked and decided to get some too.
Plasma battery here. Shields down.
Nice work, Osiris. Move inside.
My armor's jammed up.
That's it, Locke.
I'm up. Thanks.
Put
fire! Tagged him!
Passageway, under the shield.
Must have seen their buddies getting their asses kicked and decided to get some too.
My blood rate is building!
have seen their buddies getting their asses kicked and decided to get some too.
Plasma battery here.
Could hack that thing. Cause some havoc.
I like the way you think, Tanaka.
You got it. They have a raven plate.
Hell of a light show, Bob.
Shields down.
Nice work, Osiris. Move inside.
Take that turret,
okay,
Spartan.
I'm on the gun. Focus and take it down.
Incoming reinforcements!
Must have seen their buddies getting their asses kicked and decided to get some too.
Plasma battery here.
Could hack that thing. Cause some havoc.
Hell of a light show, boss!
Shields down.
Nice work, Osiris. Move inside.
Picked off the run.
Ready now. Ready, running on.
Tanaka down!
Break's over, Tanaka!
Thanks, Clark.
We just lost Bale! Take that position. Move, double time.
At location.
I'm heading into the temple. Regroup inside Osiris. Dead end. Commander Palmer, you sure we're headed the right way?
Affirmative. That's the only way through. Maybe there's a hidden mechanism, a door lock.
Look around, Osiris. Found something. Up on the ledge.
How do we go up there?
No stairs. We should be able to climb. Look at the sides.
This has to be it. Something's happening.
It worked. Dr. Halsey's coordinates are just through that door.
Move, Osiris.
Soldiers!
Locke, heads up! The Kraken's still in play!
I see it, Commander!
Arbiter to all wings. Kraken retreats. Press your attack.
That doesn't look like a retreat.
Let's help Arbiter finish this.
Stay on. Might as well use it.
Dead airborne. We're taking the fight to them.
Affirmative. Saddle up.
Arbiter, we are airborne and Forerunner phaetons.
Excellent. Bring fire upon the Covenant Spartans.
Spartans, I appreciate the bravery, but what's the plan?
Kraken's too well armored to knock down. Best bet to get inside, destroy the generator.
Make it happen, folks.
almost generated.